You negotiate with Germans, very polite people. They are very polite. They sit, they listen, they wipe everything down. And then what happens is that nothing happens. Nothing happens for about a week, and then suddenly you get all these faxes. You see, I'm old enough to remember faxes. We don't always use email. And the faxes will start coming in from Germany. And all, every single issue has been answered. Oh, we'll agree on clause 2.4, 2.56, yes, my friend, this is the calculation, blah, blah, blah. They love to avoid uncertainty. Singaporeans, Denmark, the Great Britain, high uncertainty. Greece, Belgium, Japan, they don't like uncertainty. So is there an Indonesian style of negotiation? Do you think there's a style? Yes, no? Let me hear from you. Okay, who says that there's an Indonesian style? Put your hands up. There's an Indonesian style, yes? I tend to agree with you. Who thinks that there's no individual style? There's no special Indonesian style.